called amarres. Amarres is to bind a person. So there's signs like that around here in the Bronx with a phone number, everything. You want her to bind somebody to you, do a love spell for you. Like, yeah, there's somebody you can call for that. All that is black magic. It's all black magic. But it's so normalized. We don't know it's black magic. A lot of people don't know that they're playing in black magic because it's so normalized. They think it's so normal. It's normal for a person to do a love spell. Or that's... It's so like basic, so common, so regular. It's like, oh, that's what you do to get a person. Like, you don't even know how to get a person on your own. You have to do a love spell just to get a person. Like, it's just so normalized here in the Bronx because everyone is Latin, Hispanic. We're all from different parts of the world, all different countries. We all speak Spanish and we all understand that we all call black magic different things. Amarres is to tie someone up. That's what it means. It's to tie someone up. Amarre, amarrarlo. You want to tie him up. You want to bind him. That's what that is, you know? And it's like, if you don't know Spanish, you don't know what you're doing, you don't know who you're going to, but that's what they're doing. They're binding a person, you know? They're binding a person to you. Or, you know, it's like, there's so many different languages, so many different cultures, and then it's like you have to be knowledgeable of all of them because everyone plays in black magic. They just call it different things and they make it like it's normal. In the Bronx, it's a Latin community. Amarres is normal. It's normal for you to do that to a person. It's normal for you to be binded to a person. They think that it's normal, but it's black magic that they're doing. They don't even know that it's black magic because it's so normalized. But whatever, I just wanted to talk about the eggshells. And I think this thing, they only sell this in African shops. You can get any kind of color. They sell all different kind of colors, but I'm loud. Like, I like loud colors, like my hair. I like loud colors. Like, you could see this. Like, you could lay it around somewhere and you could see it from far. I can't lose this. But whatever. And then what makes it special is the knots that's in there. Like, each little hole in there, it has knots all around it. And that's what exfoliates your skin. It looks like a fishing net, like something to catch fish. But we use it to take a shower, to bathe, to wash ourselves, to wash the dirt away. And I put my eggshells in there and I scrub all over. And then it's like the eggshells, it goes inside. So then it's like I don't have to use a lot because it goes, I can wash every part of my body with like just sprinkling the eggshells one time and I'm good, you know? But I just wanted to talk about the benefits of eggshells because they can help you. They can protect you if you're going through attacks. You're being attacked, right? You're being attacked and you don't know what to do. You know, I don't help people. I don't go to people one-on-one. I don't do that. I don't not do that. You know, I make the splash. If you want the splash, get the splash. But I'm not gonna come to you and give you the splash and bathe you. No, I'm not doing that. I'm not giving you eggshells. I'm just giving you advice. It's like ancestor money. It's just advice. You could take it if you want to take it. You could use it. You could burn it if you want to. If you don't want to, it's fine. It's fine. The eggshells is, you make the powder. You grind it up. I don't think they sell it anywhere ground up. They sell cascarilla, the powder. But like when you're doing your own thing, everybody plays in magic. It's like you have to do this on your own and you grind it up. Like whenever you're going to do some work, put it on your hands. Put it on your hands because it is going to protect you. That is all eggshells are for. It's for your protection. You know, if you're allergic to eggs, then use salt. Salt is the only other thing that I know that is for protection. Salt is for protection and eggshells is for protection. There are other things, but the sole purpose of eggshells is for protection, and the sole purpose of salt is for protection. I'm just giving you advice. Like, if you want it, if you want it, you want it. If not, it's also okay, but I'm just putting the information out there and get you some splash. It's gonna help you too. It's gonna help you. Like, it's gonna make everything better. It's gonna make everything better. Always leave with love. Bye.